This is going to be some weather week. We got a little night chill and sunshine during the day is going to make the afternoons feel absolutely wonderful. Huge area of high pressure over the region. No clouds at all. That milky white is the infrared clouds showing the colder air at night. Look at these temperatures this afternoon. Pretty close to where the seasonal average is upper 60s, and that's where we stand right now with the sunshine and light winds. It feels good. However, this time of the year, when the air is dry, skies clear, the temperature does fall quickly. And like this morning, we will see temperatures in the middle and upper 30s across parts of the area, and would not be surprised if there was a little touch of frost here and there. Doesn't look like anything widespread, but colder pocket or two could see a little frost. And then tomorrow really looks like a repeat of today. We'll be in the upper 60s, and a spot or two may hit 70 degrees. High pressure in control all week long. A huge high pressure ridge across a large part of the country. Now, as the week progresses and towards the end of the week, we will see modifying temperatures as it gets a little warmer. But it's a temperature forecast. No weather is good weather for us. All right, we got a bad situation down here. Nicaragua going to get hit hard tonight by Iota. And as of this recording, Category 5 hurricane with top winds 160 miles per hour. This is the strongest hurricane of the Atlantic season. So it'll be coming into Nicaragua and affecting Nicaragua and Honduras with very heavy rainfall. You can see how the storm will weaken, but there's going to be some rainfall totals up to 30 inches, just like Ada did a couple weeks ago. Well, actually, a little less than 2 weeks ago. Another chilly fall night, 36. Tomorrow, bright sunshine gets us to 68 degrees. Winds will be out of the northeast, 5 to 10. And the seven-day forecast, maybe a little front early next week, but look at those temperatures getting a little warmer for the end of the week and weekend.